right on the edge. Feel the moment. They could really do with scoring the first penalty. And he puts them one up.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Coolly done, one each.
He just did what he was asked.
So, the second man in line. Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out.
Gnabry is the second man to step up for his team.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Richarlison is the third man to step forward.
Terrific penalty, unsavable.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Sane will take the third penalty.
Three each.
Lucas Paqueta is fourth up.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times. Never looked like missing.
That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Good penalty. Completely wrong-footed, the keeper.
Fabinho comes forward for the fifth of five.
It's in. Too smart for the keeper.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
Sticks it away.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Now it is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over. Oh, good take. Keeper committed himself.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Germany must score to keep their hopes alive.
Oh, nerveless.
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
So is this to be lucky seven? We shall see.
Oh, calm as you like.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. And scores to keep them alive.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Coolly into the bottom corner.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. That's it! It is done!
Brazil taken all the way. They found the way from the spot and they have won it. A win in